you guys. Okay, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, what's up? My name's Morgan. Today's video is our very first show vlog of the entire horse show season. I am so excited. I don't know if you guys knew, but last week was supposed to be the first horse show, but it got rained out. So we're having the show today. I am so excited. I am just finished the horses and eating now, and I have lots to do, but I'm gonna be riding Ringer, Guest and Dakota today. Matt is gonna be riding Ringer. She's not riding Ranger because he is lame still. And Miranda was gonna ride Cotton, but she is also lame. So we've had, we've had three horses go lame before show season. Dakota went lame for a couple of days, but he's all better now. Ranger has been lame for quite some time. Cotton just started getting lame Sunday last week, so, but I'm gonna be running today, Matt is gonna be running today, and all of our friends are gonna be showing today, so I'm super excited, so let's go on this video.
Had a little shavings left, so I just thought I'd just throw them in here. We don't normally put shavings in our trailer because we can't afford to buy shavings every weekend, but these are the rough ones, so. Three of ours are picking Dakota, Gus, Mason, Ringer, and then Pony's going today to get some experience at being at a horse show. So, and also Luna is going to be doing lead on today, which that's going to be super cute. I can't wait for that. Okay, I think this looks decent. It's not much shavings, but you know, it's better than nothing. So,
seeing this just makes me so happy. So, I'm getting, trying to find another hay net for Gus. I have Dakota's hay net, but I haven't got him one yet. I don't really need to buy an extra one. I mean, I might, but I'm gonna try. Hi, Harley.
Hi.
You've never been on a vlog before, I don't think. So, I don't know if you guys know, but I got a dog. This is my dog that I got a long time ago, actually. Her name's Harley. I meant to do an intro video, like a introducing to her video, whatever. But I never got around to it, and then she got hurt. Yeah, she got ran over by a car. So she fractured her pelvis, and she had to be on crate wet rest for 6 weeks, which it, 6 weeks marked last week. So, can't find the hay. But yeah, so she's actually going with us today, because she is not like house trained yet. Or anything, like she doesn't really know anything other than to sit and bark and other stuff. But and I don't feel she'd have to stay in a crate all day, and I don't want her to have to stay in a crate all day because we're gonna be at a horse show all day. No one's gonna let her out, so we're taking her with us. I'm gonna keep her crate under the trailer in some shade, that way, like when I'm running, she can go now and take her out whenever I need to. Be on my video. Okay.
Hey, dear buddy. Hey, dear buddy.
We cleaned this up the other day, but it's still, we still gotta get this out there and put some other stuff in here. But yeah, he's a good boy. He's the best. But I have my list here, and this is what I'm gonna wear. This is like my bag that has Harley stuff and my stuff in it. I need to go get the hay net for my brother, and then. Leaving at 11, and it's 9:35. So, I filled up one hay bag, and I need to go get another, filled up another hay bag. I got Harley's crate, I need to put the tray in there. I'm not used to this, I haven't showed, and I can't tell you how long, and I haven't gotten back into my groove, I'm not getting everything ready and stuff, but
I'm trying to make it.
Paint it, and it's like really messed up. I don't know what in the world happened to this one. I'm trying to figure out why it's so chewed up.
Switching. This is what Gus is gonna wear because he's wearing this tack set today. And they have the same bit, so not worried about that. I actually put this one on backwards. This is what Dakota's gonna wear. This is his tack set. But this one's on backwards, so I gotta switch that real quick. But yeah. I'm all dressed in my whole show attire. I put my belt buckle on. This is what I won last year. I got my bag putting up here. So mom's laptop has to come in here somewhere, I think. Maybe put a liner in there. There's some other things that may need to do in here, I don't know, but I'm gonna go ahead and get the horses up to the yard. And I'm gonna test those bridles on them, make sure they're gonna be right. Make sure they're gonna fit right, and I don't want to adjust them anymore because I'm not gonna have time to adjust them at the show because it is always so super crazy at the show. So I'm gonna go ahead and get them up to the yard. Got them both up, and I'm gonna go ahead and try to double check if I can make it. I got both the boys' bridles good, and they're adjusted, and they're ready to go. I'm going to get Peppa right now because we're taking her to get used to everything and to get the experience, so I'm getting her right now. And yeah, I think we're ready to go. I got Peppa right here. Got the boys over there on that side. I think we're just waiting on mom. We make it out of here, I don't know, but I don't know. You gotta go load up. She's like, I don't know what this load up thing means.
Come here, baby.
You think she's gonna throw up in the car?
Let's explore the world we see.
Matt.
So just got here. I don't know if you can hear me with the air conditioner, but Harley's in here with me. She's a little nervous. She's never really been out before. So, yeah, we're probably going to go help with the announcement. Maybe a little bit. Just help out wherever needed. But, yeah. So now, there's almost all Western pleasure in that first half of the show, so I'm going to start getting saddled. I'm going to go ahead and saddle Dakota and pony him on Gus, maybe. And I'm gonna go ahead and saddle him on my other saddle, even though I'm not running in that saddle. Just like warm him up in it, because it'll take a while to warm up and I don't have that much time to warm up. So, but yeah, let's go ahead and get tacked up. Run was better than hitting something. So I don't think Gus has ever done stick race before. I could be wrong, but it was my first time doing it with him and my first time running on any pattern. So really I'm loving something. I still placed third, so that's good. But like I said, it's a learning process and Gus was really confused. I was confused. I didn't know how to control him at that speed. But overall, stake race was pretty good. But yeah, enjoy the rest of the run. In space. And it's been so long since I've seen a face. My eyes are shut, but I can see the void between you and me. I didn't know which side he went down first, so I just guessed and went with the left side. Gus apparently goes on the right side instead of the left side, which I figured that because when I was running him down, I felt him like jump to the right, but it was too late to switch, which we were going down, so I just went with the left. And the first turn and the first Harley, first couple of weaves were pretty good until I knocked that one and turned the last pole. Then Gus was really confused, and then after we turned the end pole to run back, he thought he was supposed to be weaving still, so that's why we ran into the poles and everything. But yeah, so next time we'll take it on the right side and hopefully do a lot better.
Did you say in here? That's my pole garden, not in here.
Actual barrel run ever, and we ran a 17.5, and I am so happy with that. I was really excited. You can't tell in the video, but I was just smiling like so much on the way back. But I was just really happy with that run. That was the first run ever, and then that was Cloverleaf. So I did place first in Cloverleaf. But yeah, that time was a 17.5, but yeah, that one was really good.
And 19.24.
And that arena race run was phenomenal as well. I think it was an 8-something. I actually took him on the wrong side, so he got a little confused. I'm trying to film something. Anyway, so arena race, he got a little confused because he took him on the wrong side, but we still managed to run an 8-something and place first, so. Can I give you a round of applause, Manny? Thank you. So guys, that's it for this week's video. I hope you enjoyed the first show vlog of the season. If you haven't already, don't forget to subscribe and like the video. And follow my Instagram. It's Morgan Lee Sadler. And I will see you guys next time.